Yes, it does.
Okay, everyone, clap your hands.
Well, we've reached the midpoint of our great experiment. Parents' Day is just around the corner, and I think they're going to be very, very pleased. Remember to wear your name tags. I don't think they'll recognize you. Okay, now it's time to see what the Perkis system means in pure loss of poundage. This is the moment we've all been waiting for, hmm? Philip Rubinoff, step up, son!
Yeah!
All right, let's see how you do it, you little whippersnapper. Okay, you're 2 pounds heavier than when you came to camp, but we can fix that. All we have to do is decrease his food intake and increase his metabolic output. All right, step on the scale, son. Muscle weighs more than fat. All right. Okay, Gerald Garner. Step on up, Gerald. Hello, Gerald. Roman true. You gained 9 pounds. Have you been cheating? Turn off the camera. Let me make something very clear. The Perkis system does not work with cheaters like Gerald Garner, okay? How can I sell an infomercial about fat kids who can't keep their piggy little snouts shut? Hmm? Who's gonna buy that, huh? Step off the scale. Okay, turn on the camera. Josh Birnbaum, all step right. On up. Get on the scale, son. All right. Get off the scale. All right, fine. I blame myself.